Sometimes freak yourself out. Get a little freaky in the kitchen. You gotta get a little crazy.